let's take a look at your jaywalk. Go ahead.
I'm here beneath Britney Spears' thong strap that watches over us all in Times Square in search of...
There's a look here in L.A. where people are more self-seeking.
Thank you, Joe. I want to thank all of them for helping us better. There's Daniel Collins, Gerald Goodwin. We'll be right back with Janine Garofalo. The ball is...
edition of the Tonight Show. I always like to know like a very special block. What do we have tonight? We still have coming up very funny Bill Maher, Blue Man Group, and the man the Taliban called the infidel, Chris Isaac. Chris Isaac will sing as well. All right. New Year's Day, just literally a few minutes away. Let's go live back to Times Square where our correspondent Janine Garofalo is going to count us down to the big moment. Janine, are you there?
Hi, I'm still here.
How are you?
Giuliani's behind my neck.
Oh, is that
there?
Oh, that's cool. I don't want to intrude on your personal life. I'm just curious as to those two gentlemen with you.
Oh, right. Well, you know, oddly enough, these two guys were here on the platform when we got here. There are no accidents. It's Baby New Year and Father Time, so...
Yeah, Baby New Year. Just excited about 2002.
Yeah.
Great year.
Baby New Year. If I may, I'm Father Time, and I'm a little sad. Because it's not that I'm not happy to be here. It looks like everyone's having a very good time. There's lots of balloons, and I recognize a few faces. But I'm a little sad because I'm almost done. When my pants get to here, it's over.
Really?
Yes. Too bad. His time has come. His time has come. It's 6 degrees, and we feel good about 2002.
But you know, I guess what probably everybody's wondering is, how is it that Baby New Year and Father Time are in the same place at the same time, being that they are supposed to be in from the same incarnation of the same person?
Right. You shouldn't even be here right now, actually.
Well, I was excited. 2 minutes early, I think. Couldn't keep me down. Couldn't keep 2002 down.
Right.
I'm glad to have him here anyway.
Well, your time has come.
I sense some sexual tension between Father Time and the baby.
It's the no shirt.
Well, Janine, we have to go to the ball now. We have less than a minute. There it is right there. I guess we'll start the countdown at what? 10? Oh, there are the people there. Apparently they all bought their party supplies at the same store.
Yeah, there's a lot of people with a lot of balloons. I passed out all these balloons today. I was up all night making sure there was enough balloons for everyone. I baked cookies for everyone as well.
Now when the ball hits the Discover card, they get ball back at the end of the year. Is that right? Well, Janine, we're ready to count down to 10. Is that right?
Yes, I think it's getting closer. And I think people... Oh, there's that guy. It's even closer to New Year's.
15, 15, 12.
All right, here we go. Let's get ready.
10.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5.
Yeah.